Hi students, this is Alex here. In this video, we are going to evaluate using Green's theorem. The Green's theorem statement is integral over c u dx plus v dy equal to double integral over the region R dou v by dou x minus dou u by dou y into dx dy. From the question, we find u and v including e power minus x. So u equal to e power minus x into sine y and v equal to e power minus x into cos y. From this dou u by dou y, so x is constant and derivative of sine y is cos y, and dou v by dou x will be with respect to x, if I differentiate e power minus x is e power minus x into minus 1 and cos y is a constant, stays as it is. Now, we will construct a small diagram using the given boundaries 0, 0, pi, 0. So, we take horizontal and vertical axis. 0, 0 is a point here. Then pi, 0 is the point somewhere here. So this is pi comma 0, then pi comma pi by 2, 0 comma pi by 2. So 0 comma pi by 2 will be somewhere here, 0 comma pi by 2, and pi comma pi by 2 will be meeting point of these. So we take a horizontal line and we take a vertical line, and this meeting point is pi comma pi by 2. The region under consideration is this. So now we have to evaluate the given integral c e power minus x into sine x plus cos y, sorry, e power minus x into sine y plus cos y sine y dx plus cos y dy. So using Green's theorem, we are going to evaluate this using double integral over the region R dou v by dou x minus dou u by dou y into dx dy. So if you consider the horizontal strip, it starts from 0, that is x is equal to 0 until x is equal to pi. We consider the vertical strip, it starts from y equal to 0 till y equal to pi by 2. So integral 0 to pi and 0 to pi by 2. And dou v by dou x we have written here, minus e power minus x into cos y. Minus e power minus x into cos y. Minus dou u by dou y is e power minus x into cos y. E power minus x into cos y. And at the end we have dx dy. So this term, actually both are like terms. So minus 2 e power minus x into cos y dx dy. We have double integral. And first, with respect to x, we are going to integrate. So, y is a constant, that will stay as it is. Cos y will be as it is. And minus 2 e power minus x by minus 1. So, it will become plus. And this, we have to substitute the limit for x, which is 0 to pi. Then we have outside another integral, 0 to pi by 2 with respect to y. Now the constant we keep as it is. When we substitute the limit, 2 e power minus pi, minus, when I substitute the lower limit, e power 0 is 1. So we have dy and integral 0 to pi by 2. So this constants can be taken out, that is 2 into e power minus pi minus, when 2 is common, it is minus 1. Then we have 0 to pi by 2. Cos y dy. So finally, this is 2 into e power minus pi minus 1. This is sine y, and limit is from 0 to pi by 2. And when we substitute the limit, sine pi by 2 is 1, your limit is 0. So finally, we get 2 into e power minus pi minus 1 into 1. So the final answer is 2 into e power minus pi minus 1.